particularly vulnerable tribal groups. So recently on November 15, PM launched a PM Janjati Adivasi Yojana. Hello friends, my name is Dr. Uma Hassan and let's have a discussion on particularly vulnerable tribal groups. So recently on November 15, PM launched a PM Janjati Adivasi Yojana under promoting particularly vulnerable tribal groups. So November 15 is a significant date because it is also a birth anniversary of Birsa Munda. Now Birsa Munda is a very important tribal leader. November 15 is also celebrated as Jharkhand's foundational day as well. Okay. Now we do have to understand that even today the integration and upliftment of tribal groups is a challenge. Within the tribes, we do have scheduled tribes and also we have particularly vulnerable tribal groups. Now uplifting and providing opportunities such as sustainable livelihoods, livelihoods with technology, development is a major obstacle in the growth of India's development. That is why government is always ensuring some strategies, some mission, like, you know, they always bring some mission, some planning so that they can actually uplift this particularly vulnerable tribal groups because they are at the bottom of the ladder in terms of having opportunities and growth. So we do have lot many particularly vulnerable tribal groups and their challenges are more severe. That is why we do have to know that when we are talking about development, growth, we need to stratify Indian population. Apart from other marginalized groups such as farmers, women, right? Even Prime Minister Modi that day have spoke about that we need to work on the four pillars, right? So we need to strengthen that four pillar, that is women, farmers, youth and poor. Okay, so in determining that, okay, these are the factors by which we do have to work, it is really very important if we can bring some more insights on particularly vulnerable tribal groups. And within particularly vulnerable tribal groups, if we can also bring out the challenges of females under this group. So I hope you like my lecture and you must have got some benefit out of it. Thank you.